Question 5 of this exercise says, following table shows the points of each player scored in 4 games. Now answer the following questions. So there are 4 subparts in it. The first 2 subparts says, find the mean to determine A's average number of points scored per game. To find the mean number of points per game for C, would you divide the total points by 3 or by 4? Why? So in the first part, we have to find the mean. So let's find the mean of A. So that is the sum of terms, which is 14 plus 16 plus 10 plus 10 divided by the number of terms. So as we can see that there are 4 terms. So when you add them together, you will get 50 divided by 4. So on solving that, we will get 12.5. So that is the mean of A, or we can say A's average number of points scored per game is 12.5. Now let's move on to the second part. In the second part, it says, to find the mean for C, we will divide the total by 3 or by 4. So as we can see that there are only 3 terms, 3 values that are given. So we will divide the total value by 3, not by 4, to find the mean for C. The third and fourth part of this question says, B played in all the 4 games, how would you find the mean and who is the best performer? So we have to find the mean for B. So let's add all the values that are given. So it's 0 plus 8 plus 6 plus 4 divided by the number of values. So it is basically 4. So on adding them, we will basically get 18 divided by 4, which is same as 4.5. So that is the mean of B. Now in the fourth part, we have to find who is the best performer. So as we have found out the mean of A, that is 12.5. The mean of B, that is 4.5. In the similar way, we will find the mean of C, that is 10.66. So as we can see that the best performer is A.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.